Hello, I am Chip Woolley, trainer of Mine That Bird, who won the Kentucky Derby in 2009 at 50-1 odds, upsetting the racing world. Mine That Bird is the only New Mexico-based horse to have ever won the Kentucky Derby, and he will be here at Sunray Park this weekend on Saturday and Sunday from 1 to 5 to meet and greet with the fans. You'll be able to take pictures and come and visit with us. We hope to see you there.